sewage or proper clean water supply laboratories at the risk of their life and limb. On 30th August, users workers died in Bengaluru during routine maintenance. Why not just this make news? What will help these sanitation workers to perform better is availability of adequate equipment, such as high-speed water tracers, mechanized swimming units, and slow coasters to keep public places clean. In Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, our Prime Minister himself has cleaned up India of New Delhi. Then why not we? Don't we need to start from ourselves? Saying that charity begins at home, instead of preaching, we need to do it. As I believe, action speaks louder than words. There is no doubt about the fact that change begins at home. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan should be the high efforts of both the government as well as people. Being an active member out of 1.25 crore Indians, I have some out-of-the-box ideas and solutions which will contribute to the success of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Every year, interstate competition of becoming the cleanest state of the year should be extended to the village panchayats too. The winner should be awarded with cash rewards and trophies. I strongly believe in the mantra of Swachh Bharat. But it is very difficult to change people's thinking. Why don't we take baby steps to make people habitual? Once a state is that the law should be amended, there should be separate.